I know what you're thinking. What is that? Why would somebody make a video of this? I know it's pretty crazy looking. I made this last night and I just grabbed a soldering iron and I went to town and I should have made a video, but there was my kids running around and making noise and the TV going and stuff, so I just turned on my exhaust fan and started going to town, and I didn't really try to make something real pretty. I just wanted to make something for utility. And what it is it's a USB charger, like a lot of the things that I make. There's the USB charge circuit inside here. Lithium ion charge controller inside here. And this is a lithium ion battery out of a tablet that we had a while back, and one of the kids dropped it and broke it. And so I took the battery out. I got it all built here, soldered everything together, and then I went to town with some hot glue, putting everything down, and everything was really exposed, and I thought, well, I'd like to have everything covered. So I covered everything with, I tore apart a Altoid Small. This is the bottom, and I flipped it over and cut out some spots for the wires, and then I did the same to this and cut this out. And then I put it all together, and then I went ahead and sprayed it with silverish paint. But I put all this stuff on a solar panel, so put it out in the sun and it charges. And just to make sure that you can see that the that it will charge with light, there it is. See, over top of a light, there's the light. Now move away from the light, it shuts off. Now of course that light is not enough to charge it, or not enough to do anything that's gonna really make a difference, but it's enough to show you that when it gets light, it starts pulling in some power. So anyway, this was my latest creation, Frankenstein. Subscribe, hit the like button, do all that stuff. Thank you, and leave a comment and let me know what you think.